Rahul Gandhi on 16th March has raised the issue of bad loans in Parliament and asked the center to share names of the defaulters.
सबसे बड़े 50 willful defaulters हिंदुस्तान में कौन हैं?
However, since the Modi government failed to answer Shri Rahul Gandhi's questions, an RTI was filed and was revealed that RBI wrote off a staggering amount of ₹68,607 crore due from 50 top willful defaulters. The list included many of PM Modi's friends like Baba Ramdev, Vijay Mallya, Mehul Choksi, Nirav Modi and many more. While the honest taxpayers of India are made to stand in line, beg, bleed and die to get their own money, our PM, who promised to bring back black money, is working hand in gloves with the same defaulters. This is the hypocrisy of the BJP government. On one hand, Modi ji claims to care only for the poor.
मुझे यहाँ किसानों को पानी पहुँचाना है.
And on the other hand, he waves off loans worth ₹68,000 crore of frauds, defaulters, and absconders. In a country that is going through a crisis, where kids have nothing to eat, laborers are dying on the road, 14 crore daily wages have lost their jobs, MSMEs are dying a slow death, salaries have been cut, NPAs have been rising, our PM is still choosing to help his crony capitalist friends.